Kung balak nyong lumabas at dumalaw ngayong undas, konting ingat lang po at baka may matagpuan tayong hindi ka nais-nais para sa ating kalusugan. Sa ating pagbiyahe, ang mga usok, alikabok at ibang halaman ay pwedeng magdulot ng sakit at ang kadalasang naidudulot ng mga ito ay nakakaapekto sa ating ilong. Ito ang tinatawag nating allergic rhinitis.
Ang allergic rhinitis ay isang chronic o pangmatagalan na condition. Ito ay paulit-ulit. It involves the nose and the entire respiratory tract wherein they become very sensitive to exposure to certain triggers. For example, alikabok, o kaya usok ng sigarilyo, o kaya malalakas na amoy. And mga hayop, because of their yung balahibo, it has certain hallmark na manifestations. Kasama rin dito yung sunod-sunod na paghatching, pangangati ng mata, at pagtulo ng malabnaw na sipon. Kasunod na dito yung pagkakaroon ng makating lalamunan, ito ay kadalasan nagsisimulang mag-manifest sa school age. It peaks incidence from 10 to 15 years old. Patuloy itong tataas hanggang pagdating sa 35 years old where it starts to decline. Mas madalas makita sa mga kalalakihan kumpara sa mga kababaihan. The goal of the management for allergic rhinitis is to make sure that the patient still has the full quality of life.
Tulad rin ng mga ibang sakit, ang allergic rhinitis ay pwedeng gamutin at maraming paraan para ito'y masolusyonan.
Aside from the trigger avoidance, pwedeng magbigay ng oral steroids, nasal sprays, antihistamines. These are the choices for the doctors to prescribe when faced with exacerbations of allergic rhinitis.
Isa sa mabisang solusyon laban sa allergic rhinitis ay ang pag-inom ng Lung Care Plus. It has 21 active ingredients, 8 herbal components, 13 interacting vitamins and minerals, and antioxidants that will help fight against the effects of allergic rhinitis.
In terms of natural ingredients, pwede tayong magbigay ng peppermint. It helps relieve yung pagbara ng ilong. Nakakatulong din yung elderberry extract because elderberry extract promotes relief of the airway congestion. Nettle leaf is a very good natural anti-inflammatory and antihistamine. Malaking tulong din yung citrus bioflavonoids because it has antiviral, anti-inflammatory, and anti-allergy effects. And of course, yung multivitamins and minerals, malaking tulong, specifically vitamin C and D, zinc and selenium. All of these are a big help sa relief ng running nose and sore throat and sneezing and cough.
This portion was brought to you by Lung Care Plus.